Welcome to Connecting the Dots, our smart account and smart license learning series. In this session, you will learn why you should attach a mandatory Cisco DNA subscription software to your switching, wireless and routing products. When, and how to attach mandatory Cisco DNA subscription to the hardware inventory. This video is only for distributors. First, let's understand why you should attach a mandatory Cisco DNA subscription software to the hardware. There are multiple benefits. 1. Increase recurring revenue. Cisco is strategically shifting towards the recurring revenue model. In order to achieve this, many popular products, hardware have the subscriptions as mandatory attach. By attaching the mandatory subscription, you enable the recurring revenue opportunity in the future, and also prevent any associated first-time revenue loss. 2. Decrease working capital. With launch of Cisco DNA bundles for switching, wireless and routing products, you now need to stock only the hardware. The software can be attached at point of sale and delivered directly from Cisco, thus, reducing your working capital. For the switching, wireless and routing business alone, we see at least a 15% reduction in working capital. 3. Reduce operating expenditure. By providing the necessary mandatory attach details, we are able to generate and deliver accurate entitlements to the customers seamlessly, thus reducing any overhead cost to serve the customers, which in turn reduces the operating expenditure for you and Cisco. 4. Improved customer satisfaction and experience. When you associate the mandatory subscription software order to a hardware details, the subscription software is auto-provisioned to the smart account upon device registration, thus improving ease of doing business and overall customer satisfaction and experience. It is also important for you to stay compliant. Today, many product portfolios are available in bundles, i.e., hardware is bundled with subscription software. One such example is CAT9200, where a Cisco DNA subscription software is required on all CAT9200 orders to be in compliance with Cisco software policy. Hence, when you fulfill the CAT9200 switch from inventory, you must also place a dropship order for mandatory Cisco DNA subscription software for this hardware, and associate the subscription order to a hardware serial number to stay compliant. For all compliance failures, Cisco requires to follow up with you. Continuing on our example of CAT9200, here is a quick view of the hardware to mandatory subscription mapping for CAT9200 product family for a dropship entire order. If you are fulfilling hardware from inventory and ordering mandatory subscription separately from Cisco, note that the product IDs are differentiated with an equal to sign. Now that you understand the benefits and compliance needs, let's understand when to attach the mandatory Cisco DNA subscription. For the purpose of this video, we will continue to refer to CAT9200 product family. There are three ways of ordering. First, for a bundled product portfolio, you could drop ship the entire order for hardware and software from Cisco. A dropship order is when you buy both the hardware and software from Cisco, and Cisco fulfills the whole order. Second, you could buy for stock purposes, i.e., hardware-only orders for your inventory. These hardware stocking orders are allowed without a Cisco DNA subscription. Finally, when a partner submits an order to you, but this time, you fulfill the hardware from your inventory, and place the mandatory Cisco DNA software subscription order with Cisco separately. You will now have the option to provide hardware information at the time of the Cisco DNA software subscription order is placed, which allows Cisco to tie the hardware to software licenses systematically. In this video, we will discuss this scenario in detail. Let us now understand how to attach the mandatory Cisco DNA subscription to the hardware inventory. You can attach device details by following these simple steps. You log into Cisco Commerce Workspace and place an order for Cisco DNA subscription. For the purpose of this video, we have already placed the Cisco DNA subscription order. When an order has mandatory attach subscription order, you will see Add Device Details option. Click Add Device Details. This option will also be visible after the order has been placed. On the pop-up window, click on the checkbox to attach the subscription to hardware device. You have two options. Either you provide the hardware sales order information, or you provide the hardware serial number. If you select hardware sales order information, you will need to enter distributor sales order number, distributor sales order line number, Cisco hardware part number. Alternatively, you can select hardware serial number radio button, and provide serial numbers to be attached to the Cisco DNA subscription software. You also have the option to bulk upload from an Excel spreadsheet. Click Save. That is all you need to do for attaching the mandatory Cisco DNA subscription to Cat 9200 product family. Here is a quick look at few hardware exception scenarios when you do not have to attach Cisco DNA subscription to the hardware. By FY20, majority of the switching, wireless and routing products will move towards mandatory attach business model. Hence, please ensure 100% of your mandatory software order is attached to hardware at the time of order. Also, build the required automation for mandatory attached software orders to supplement the scale of growth. Looking for additional resources? Check out the Cisco Smart Account and Smart Licensing page for more information.